Welcome to the second chapter of our series on modern ransomware recovery. During the first episode, we focused on why fileless ransomware attacks are such a big threat. If you haven't seen it yet, you can do so by clicking on the link below. Now we'll dive into why your current approach to ransomware recovery might not be enough to combat modern attacks. Today, many organizations still rely solely on backups for recovery. However, fileless ransomware behavior hinders the effectiveness of this approach because it can dwell undetected for weeks or months, moving laterally, infiltrating backup systems, and even deleting backup data. Let's say you have immutable air-gap backups. That's essential, but the unfortunate truth is it's not enough to guarantee a safe recovery. There are three key things a backup solution can deliver, which are essential to restore operations after a ransomware attack. First, there's no guidance for recovery point selection once the attack is detected. Why does this matter? Because modern ransomware dwells undetected for long periods of time without the victim even knowing. This implies that several recovery points could be compromised as the attack infiltrated the system. Yes, you have backups, but how will you know which ones are clean and which ones are infected? You'll have to inspect them individually. Second, backup solutions lack the automation, orchestration at scale, and behavior analytics to validate and curate fileless ransomware threats from restore points. Instead, you are left on your own to integrate multiple tools and processes to scan, validate, and recover your workloads one by one. And third, backup solutions don't help provision an isolated recovery environment, a crucial infrastructure component in ransomware recovery to safely power workloads on for inspection, testing, and staging. This is left up to the end user to build, secure, and manage. So now we know why your existing backup solution could leave you hanging when it's time to recover. But what about cyber insurance, some say? Even if on average 40% of organizations resort to cyber insurance as a last line of defense, it presents a few growing challenges. The cost of cyber insurance is increasing rapidly, and providers are imposing strict security requirements to ensure end users. In addition, even when you receive a financial payout after an attack, it doesn't guarantee full data recovery or prevent reputational damage and operational disruptions. The money can hire an incident response team, but if ransomware dwelled within the environment and infected the backups, the recovery process will still be very difficult and time-consuming, as it could require rebuilding your entire environment. There are existential consequences if you can't recover in a reasonable amount of time. In summary, backup and cyber insurance are not enough to combat modern ransomware, as they don't deliver the capabilities to enable confident recovery from these threats, nor provide a comprehensive safety net to mitigate their impact. They need to be paired with a robust ransomware recovery as a service solution for a safe path to recovery. In the next chapter, we'll dive into what you actually need to be able to safely recover from modern ransomware, and how VMware can help you enforce a strong ransomware defense.